Hey, folks, how are you? And welcome to the brand new NHL on TSN. I'm your host and the third and funniest looking puppet on the show, James Duffy. Thrilled you could be with us tonight. The first two of 73 regular season NHL games right here on the NHL on TSN. We'll have lots more for Leafs fans if you're in the Leafs region. And that's just the warm-up because we also have the first three rounds of the Stanley Cup playoffs. So TSN is your home for hockey. And this is our home, our brand spanking new studios. Come on in. I'll be your tour guide.
There's a playoff buzz in the air, perhaps a preview tonight. Toronto and Pittsburgh from Air Canada Center, and it's next on the net.
It's next right here.
NHL Game Night on CTV Sportsnet, brought to you by Labatt Blue. A whole lot can happen out of the blue.
Could not pull off the season sweep against the Florida Panthers on Sunday. Tonight, they will try and execute that against the Lightning. As Tampa continues their improbable run to the Eastern Conference playoffs. There's a look at Ben Bishop, also to make his Sens debut. Admitted this morning, he's a little bit nervous to play game number one in the white and the red. There's Jason Spezza. He loves playing down here in Tampa. Last time in this rink, he had a hat trick, but he's not the hottest player in here. We'll be right back.
podcast fun.
Across this great country of ours, as you see Toronto, home of the Leafs tonight, the Bruins, without Zdeno Chara, face off against the Maple Leafs. Montreal, what will happen with the Eastern Conference rivals from last year, the Rangers and the Habs and La Belle Provence? And of course, we've seen this picture many times in our lives, but we've seen it all differently this week. The Ottawa Senators playing the New Jersey Devils tonight in the nation's capital.